Hola, and welcome to the celebration of the Jews' Feast on Cinco de Mayo. Yes, that is today. Today, everybody, Mexico, they celebrate the independence of Mexico, which I found out a little while ago. It was not really the right day, but you know, any reason to celebrate is a good one. I am not from Mexico. I am from Brazil. Aqui tá meu passaporte, viu? Pode me falar em português se quiser, pode me escrever, tudo, beijos. But my daddy is from Spain, so that's the reason why I speak the Spanish. And you know, when he was from Spain, he went to Brazil, and then from Brazil, he met my mother, and then they got together, you know, and they do this special thing, they had a baby like me. And so I was born in Brazil, and then I come to the United States. But I live in Miami, and in Miami they have everybody from all the countries, especially from Cuba. So I have a lot of the Cuban, you know, in my speech. So you forgive me if you cannot understand, but I welcome you today to Around the Jews or in 80 days. This is day number 28. It's a very fabulous day. We're going to celebrate today. We're going to have a little bit of a Mexican juice. We're going to put the tomatoes, a little bit of this celery. We're going to have, I don't have a cilantro, but we have the parsley, it's almost the same. And we have some garlic, very spicy, and a little bit of lemon. And we don't forget the spices. I don't like the jalapenos, but I do like this cayenne pepper a little bit of this pepper from the mill, and some sea salt. And they make a very beautiful drink. So, join me at the juicer and we make a salsa juice. Olé. Okay, so here we've got the gorgeous tomatoes and we're gonna cut those right up into, of course, some lovely chunkies to put in the juicer. And these juice up pretty well. Tomatoes. Let's talk about tomatoes. They are full of lycopene. What lycopene does is it prevents many diseases like cancer, of the prostate, cervical, rectal, mouth, pharynx, any kind. It's an anti-inflammatory. Full of vitamin A, vitamin C, and these are all great antioxidants which prevent disease. Now, I did hear, though, that lycopene is more, we get more of it from cooked tomatoes. So if you want to grill these at some point, they're really awesome when you're not juice feasting. And I'm sure the raw foodists will forgive you. Anyway, we're also going to use some garlic today. Where did it go? Okay, and garlic, the wonderful thing about garlic, it's an antifungal and anti-inflammatory, and it strengthens your immune system. And I did have a piece of garlic in here somewhere. There it is. Ta-da! Okay, forgot to tell you about parsley. It's good for the eyes. And celery, amazing. It's a high alkaline. It restores your blood. It's four times as hydrating as water. It's a natural diuretic. It has organic sodium and lots of minerals in it. Gives you sound sleep, lower blood pressure, less stiff joints. It repairs muscles. It also prevents cancer and restores friendly bacteria. Lots of great things from our little friend celery. And of course the cayenne pepper is raises your metabolism. So I like to include that every now and then. So here we go. Thank you.
lemon juice right in there in the juicer.
Que rico! So now I enjoy Cinco de Mayo with my beautiful juice. And I'm running to a fiesta, so I have to go very fast today. But thank you for joining me on today, day 28 of Around the Juicer in 8 days. And have a very happy, happy evening. Besos. Andale.